Yeah, I'm here.
Good luck, fellas.
Picture his on the boat.
I'm shaking.
I see what you're saying.
No, I've ran 21 laps without getting fuel, so I'm pretty confident of, you know, within 20 laps, so.
It's a short track, I think. That's a short track, I
He's a hack. He's just a hack.
He's just terrible. He gets his ass whooped by his teammates every week. Of course I'm kidding, Cracker.
Good one. Sorry for holding you up.
Thank you.
good though?
Yeah, I'm just loose. Driving a field filler's car. Fucker's slow. Yeah, there's too many damn distractions in the room. You know, them bosses that run around here and tell you what to do. Just happen to bother you, know, when you're racing.
Don't bother you any other time.
No, don't want nothing to do with you while you're standing around here in the house. Get a steering wheel in your hand, they're yelling at you all the time. Park over here. Why don't you park there? Why are you going in circles with the race car?
Five to go. Why don't you make a right?
Around turn three.
Buddy.
Careful, still there.
I thought I seen something weird in the turn.
I'm not looking to lap you.
Last lap, hit your mark.
across the line. That's awesome. Good job, Hable.
Thank you.
Good luck, everyone.
Going green. Be ready. Inside. Careful, still there. Clear all around.
Outside, Bo.
I wonder.
Top side 7.
Far down inside. Alright, clear low.
Outside cracker. That was a good battle there,
the
Cracker.
Tie line good on this book of track.
Oh. Grim just died.
That was a good battle we had, Cracker.
Yeah. I got another battle. I got another battle with the 21.
Oh, shit. Oh, sorry. Shit. Sorry. I should have told you, Cracker, my fault. Go ahead, come on up.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry if I was itchy for anyone. It's, back up there in a second.
A little better. I gotta get a little tighter. Next round, I'll tighten the shit out. I'd probably go too far.
Get up and run your line, man. Come on.
Fast as I am. No, just run, man. Catch somebody, I guess. Pass by six other.
Oh, Lord, that concrete you almost got me. Asphalt. Boogity boogity boogity. Oh, what happened to these? We went up there. Oh, Lord.
I'm telling you, dude, you get behind somebody, it pushes.
Oh, yeah. Probably what my problem was at the restart over in fourth place. I was behind them, all of them. And they didn't like it. 15-1 earlier. He's bleeding now. He's 68.
Yes. Heads up, heads up, heads up. Heads up. Oh shit.
Oh, that hurt.
Get the damn apron.
I think you wiggle a little bit.
Right across the guy the line again. Damn it.
You crossed behind me last yeah you did, that was you right behind me.
Messing it up.
Try something. No, you know what? I just got one. I ain't trying to go too much. It would just be fuck. If I mess up, I'll. You guys see my car drift, it's because my left rear.
Heads up.
Sorry, Cracker, I didn't mean to get into you.
Sorry, Grim, I had to check up with one out of
you. Me and Tony got fucked up, didn't we?
Yep. Did I put you up in the wall? No, don't worry about it. It's good. I was just slowing up because I didn't know what they were doing.
Yeah.
It looked like they were going to have a wreck up in front of us. But I'm going to ride you out. Go ahead. I got damage like
man,
you
I'm
do.
Done. This car was good till it got damaged.
Oh my god.
That was close, wasn't it?
I seen the wiggle wiggle.
There's two more. There goes two. Oh shit.
I was trying to save it around Mellow and I got all. Yeah. Because I thought you were about to go up the track.
This is crazy.
Still there. I'm back, Mallory Yeller.
Hang on to it, Miller.
Yeah, I was worried you're gonna come up the track and collect me, because it happened to me. I think four times last night, or on Sunday in the Saturday in the truck race, from the same guy. It was kind of funny. Yeah, I was getting targeted. Cracker, you were there.
Yeah.
Shit. God almighty. Or loose one lap pushing the seat.
What I was having a problem with, I'm gonna hit that wall. Later.
All the damage I got.
There it goes. There.
Here. You coming? You coming?
I don't know.
See, I'm catching this 98.
Well, then I'm
probably. Well, no, everything damages. Everything's damaged, except for the engine rad and the left side.
Same. Everything else is damaged.
Thank you.
Right, get back, it's your boy.
Oh, tight.
I think you're giving a lot of pet. Oh, shit.
Wonder if tires are gonna come into play.
That is good. It's that turn right there. Okay, yeah.
Tires might come into play.
Oh shit. No, I have not there. Well, I do know what happened. I hit the fucking wall, but on the fire. And there he goes.
And
all right, who's in fourth?
Me.
Who's me?
Ghost.
Oh. I'm coming for you.
Wow.
We'll see about that.
I think Mallory Eller is just following me now, isn't he? You're lagging.
Yeah, so is the 39 and 20.
You'd have messed him up.
I think they all switched lanes before the start finish line as well.
Yep, I'm wrecking on N3.
Yeah, somebody on 3, yeah.
What happened, Hable? Do you, hit the apron?
I spun off a... Well, I was trying to collect it off a 2 and eventually it got away from me.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, but thank you.
Not a problem. I like to mess up good races.
Oh, I've already messed up this race. Started from the pole and didn't even lead a lap.
Yep.
I think I even... Yeah, I started from the pole at Daytona and didn't even lead a lap.
I started...
What do you want me
back
to hit next?
I started like 9th at Atlanta.
Where's he at? I'll spin off a 4. I'll hit him.
I started 9th in Atlanta last year. And...
Oh, I don't even want to think about Atlanta.
Leave me alone, Hayball. Once you hit the apron, you did.
Oh, I didn't hit the apron last time, but...
Once you hit it now, it's the only thing you haven't hit yet.
Hey, I don't have any damage. Leave me alone.
You don't? Oh, man, I gotta go.
Push me, hey ball. Oh, don't do that.
What kind of laps you running, hey ball?
That was a 16.8.
Okay. But you're also behind someone, and I'm running 16.7s by myself. That's not good.
I'll tell you what I'm running. 16.7. Hey, Bob, probably around a 16.4 or something.
No, not anymore.
Cracker, keep holding them up, and you're gonna turn into JJ Yaley.
Yeah, all right.
You let me, GS. I'm wrecking you.
Oh shit! I'm gonna turn into JJ Yaley, my damn self.
Oh shit.
Who's saying that?
Bo.
I think Bo said that.
Oh no, hey Bo's unleashed to go after me.
Good.
Now I'm running 16.8s.
Everybody that's fourth, third, second, first, you're lagging really bad. Oh,
noted.
Oh my god, I almost hit you.
Yeah, she got plenty of room. You can pack it down, shouldn't you?
Back yeah, GS, down, why don't you slow down about 10 seconds?
Yeah, if you want to back it down like 11 seconds.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get him to do.
Yeah, and Fred's got to back off a little bit too.
Man, you ain't, I don't know why you're going so fast. Ain't nobody near you. You can back it down a second. That's me behind you, nobody else. I'm trying to get my lap back. That's your damn partner. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what I did at Atlanta. Lost me a race.
Good job, GS.
Yeah, good job, GS. Oh man, I almost lost it in 3 and 4 there.
I gained a spot.
Yes.
Eh, you know, drop 2 positions, but whatever.
103 this time. Hell yeah.
It got real loose off of 2, and I was trying to hang on to it the whole backstretch, and then spun, overcorrected into 3. Didn't hit anything, but...
I heard Hey Boss saying, I was like, yes, a position, but he got it bad. I hope you guys are ready for 250 laps.
I want to take Fred and GS to the hauler. They both wrecked me on purpose. I think that should be a disqualification.
I think first, second, third, and fourth.
They all hit me too.
Yeah, they hit me. I finished fifth and got the fastest lap.
Yeah, I got the first fastest lap though. 15.985, that's pretty good.
Mine's like a 16.106, I think that's my fastest lap here in Bristol.
Alright, I'm gonna go. I'll just practice tomorrow because I'm gonna go do some stuff in the garage. Alright, good racing, everyone.